Hi Pindula. Hi guys, I'm Lisa. The Harare City Council has demolished 39 houses in Acadia. These houses were built 20 years ago. According to the City Council, these houses were on illegal land. Voter registration may be extended by 2 months. The ZANU-PF political party and MDC parties have agreed to meet ZEC today and finalize on the matter. Newly appointed Minister for Primary and Secondary Education, Paul Mavima, has said the new curriculum may be reviewed. He said this after listening to concerns of parents, teachers and other stakeholders. Tendai Biti and Dewa Mavinga have given testimonies to the US Senate. One of the points to note is that they are encouraging the US to push for electoral reforms ahead of 2018 elections. This will be it for now. Bye-bye.